Weinstein is due back in court today. It's his first public appearance since an appeals court overturned his 2020 rape conviction and ordered a new trial. Last week, the New York Court of Appeals vacated his conviction, saying that the judge allowed testimony that was not directly related to the charges he faced. Now, he is still serving time for a similar conviction in California.